arms and ammunition.
Muungano wa wataalam wa maabara umeendeleza maandamano yao hivi leo katikati mwa jiji la Nairobi. Maafisa wanaotaka kutambuliwa kwa muungano wao walizuru afisi za Wizara ya Afya na kulalamikia maafisa wakuu wa afya kwa kile ambacho wamekitaja kuwa kutosikilizwa na serikali. Wataalam hao wamesema hawatakubali kurejea kazini iwapo hatakuwa na kikao na serikali, ambapo wanataka serikali kuwatambua kama wataalam.
It's time for the Ministry of Health to start reorganizing medical laboratory services. You cannot reorganize, re-engineer medical laboratory services while we have quirks at the national, at the division of national laboratories. We are not going to allow that. Not now, not never. We allowed it to happen, but now that we are here, we are not going to allow it. And the Ministry of Health, Honorable Susan Nakumicha, must clean up the division of national laboratories. We are going to make sure that the people of the Republic of Kenya enjoy quality medical laboratory.
This is the first time in the history of Kenya the medical laboratory workers of this country are going on strike. And some of these reasons that we are going on strike, as the chairman has said, does not need even a budget. You've heard the CS, the Minister and Chair of Governors, talk of a budget that they have already initiated to end the doctor's strike. In this case, how much do we need to sign a recognition agreement? We've heard the doctors have engagements more than 10 times with the ministry and all the employers. Today, we are calling upon the government, that is the Ministry of Health and the Chief of Governors, because we cannot have a strike on 42 days and nobody has called us to the table.
Viongozi wa kidini wamepinga vikali mswada